Exponent laws number 2, grouping equal factors. In multiplication, you can group equal factors. For example, in 2 times 6 times 6 times 2 times 6 times 6 times 2, you have factors of 2, and you have factors of 6. You can rewrite these and group them together. So this can be written as, in brackets, 2 times 2 times 2, multiplied by, in brackets, 6 times 6 times 6 times 6. As a power, you can write this as 2 to the power of 3 times 6 to the power of 4.